Alright, howdy folks, welcome back to the Final Fantasy VII Remake. Where are we going? That was where we came up. We are still...
Stay sharp.
You don't need to tell me twice.
We're still here in this tower.
Using force!
Looks like you guys are having the time of your life.
It's fire. Dang.
What?
Seems we've lost control of the top floor.
Our guys are seriously struggling to take down these assholes?
Anyway, we may need to intervene personally.
This fire here.
Whatever you say, partner. Keep him busy, will ya?
Let's use a Tifa ability to heal Cloud.
No need to...
Hold on. Before we really get into it, eat with you, let's kill you. I guess you don't like this.
Come on.
Kill this guy.
You're done.
Alright. Keep moving. Need one more. I'm just gonna have to restock on potions. I can't go through here. Good. Come on, Tifa.
Move aside.
Make way. Cut it through.
Here it comes.
Ready to kill.
I'm waiting. You're mine. Burn.
Break it. Gotcha. I won't give up.
This'll finish you.
That's that.
Golly, man. Oh, kill the sentry gun. Shoot. Tifa. Make a potion cloud. Oh, brother is helping his friend. It won't work. Did I hit the other one?
Steady.
Tifa hit him with a... Fights are intense. Let's see what else is here. There's gotta be something. Potion of Cloud. Potion of Tifa. Potion of Cloud. Potion to Tifa. Alright, feel good? Feel good? Wish we had Aerith to pray. We don't. It's fine. Give me potions, maybe? Ugh. Dadgummit. Cutting back and going the other way, it looks like. This is a long scene, man. This is chapter 12. It's a long chapter. This is all just a loading screen. Look at that slum, dude. That's insane. Here we go.
Jesse!
Dude, if she dies, I'm gonna lose it.
So, you're the guy who gets to hear my last words. Lucky me.
Like hell they're your last.
It's okay, Cloud. It's okay. They were my bombs. They were all... my victims. I had it coming. My hero. So gentle.
Just try to hang on.
So dramatic. I wish that I could have had you over again. Everyone with mom's cooking.
This game sucks.
I really wanted to believe we could.
Yeah. You owe me a pizza.
That's right. I do.
This sucks. Someone use a potion on her.
Tifa's crying. Did I say something wrong?
What in the world? This is not even the beginning of this story. I mean, like, we are 20 hours into maybe a 100-hour story, and we're looking at two deaths that are huge.
It's not polite to stare, you know.
Holy cow. This is a sick joke.
Jesse.
And this isn't even the climax of the game, dude. Well, maybe it is. Maybe this game is only 14 chapters or 13 or 12 chapters. Dang, this feels like it could be the end. Golly. That... I'm, like, in disbelief, bruh. Sounds like... That's a showdown, and we are about to rest and potion up, so I assume something is coming. Buy 20 of these. Alright, well. This game, man. Barret? If you die, homie, I'm gonna cry.
I ain't done with you yet! You hear me?
Barret!
chew you up!
Still alive and kicking?
Damn right! Leading man sticks around to the credits roll! Though we gotta keep moving if we wanna make it that far. You ready?
Yep.
We get Barrett back in the party. Haven't played with Bear in a long time. So that's nice. What is the menu thing popping up for?
Time for a rematch, huh? Rude!
Come on, Reno. Let's do it again. Alright, this guy is... You block him and he... kinda dies down. Shoot. Brood is right back on us.
You're next, asshole!
Sorry, losers. Gotta play for keeps today. No time to dick around.
Plate separation authorized. Awaiting confirmation. Plate separation authorized. Awaiting confirmation.
Get him, Cloud.
Yeah, yeah. Coming right up.
Huh? No, you don't. Not when I'm working.
Fight me, dude.
Separation authorized. Awaiting confirmation.
Press it. Now, now. You ain't got shit on us.
Got a materia slot added to Barrett. Gotta give him something else, like... Healing, no. Just give him an HP up, I guess. Let's go. Assess.
I got your number.
Alright. Magic and lightning attacks only have a slight... have only a slight effect on his stagger gauge. Okay.
Yeah! that. So long,
asshole.
Staggered him.
No holding back.
All right, that's phase one. All right, I knew he was gonna get involved at one point.
You're doing whatever the hell you want. Guess I'm rubbing off on you. Heads up, guys.
Run complete. Reload.
Gotta love it.
I got this. Sorry. Won't last long. Don't get up, Akira. Stay steady.
You still paying attention?
Hey, I see. Thanks, Barrett. I gotta get you back. We had Aerith. Too much is going on right now. Alright, I have so much.
Still in.
Lost them all.
Root comes down, and now it's a 3-on-2.
Damn it.
Alright.
Lift your wings, huh?
I was planning to join you anyway.
Alright.
Any landing you can walk away from. Come on. Let's teach him the Turk's two-step.
Too easy.
What happens when you mess with the Turks? If you're gonna pick a fight with the Turks, you better be prepared to leave in a body bag.
Confident, ain't we? Come get some. Get all you got.
Okay.
Hide yourself, Tifa. Mega Cloud. Holy cow. Focus shot on Reno here, do some damage. Here we go, Ifrit.
Get him.
Heck yeah, dude. Finish off Rude.
Said all you got covered the hell.
Knock it off, would ya?
An item. That's just normal potion. I actually feel pretty confident we're gonna finish this thing here. All right. Goodbye, Reno. Yes. Down goes Reno and Rude.
Awaken confirmation.
How do we stop it?
No way.
Real tired of your shit.
This is unbelievable. We did all that fight just to not win.
What do we do?
Nothing. There is nothing you can do now.
A third Turk song.
Eva, I found Marlene.
Aerith.
Marlene? My Marlene? What did you do with her?
Where are you?
I'm at the...
Sir, we're lost. Your activities unwittingly brought you into contact with the ancients, who is now back in our custody where she belongs. For this, you have my sincere apologies.
The ancient?
Alas, the sector in which you stand has been condemned.
Ancient?
Run! You have to go now!
And where exactly do you expect them to go?
Aerith!
Aw, shoot. Jeez, man. Way Wedge does. Who is that? That was chapter 12. That was wild. Jeez, man. What in the world just happened? What happened? That was silly that we won that boss fight and we still lost that boss fight. And Reno's still alive. And Jesse and Biggs are dead. And probably Wedge. What in the world. Goodness gracious, here's where I call our episode, though. If you like the video, hit the like button and subscribe to the channel. Where's Barrett?